Good morning. It's a new vlog and we are on another journey. Say good morning. You have good a morning. Towel on your head. I totally forgot.
Morning with my towel.
We are going to Venda in Limpopo for my cousin's wedding and it's currently 5 o'clock, right?
Quarter past five.
We were supposed to leave at 4, but yeah,
I guess it was a good thing though
that we woke up. It's because now we're gonna leave at 6:15. Yeah, so I am going to be taking you guys with me so you guys can see what Venda looks like. Manaka says Zikorina mango. Should we make this vlog Chivenda vlog? Like, yeah, we speak, yeah. Okay, yes. So this is the last time we're speaking in English. We are speaking in Chivenda from
okay, that's too much pressure. Now on. Just
okay, but there will time. Be a lot of Chivenda in this vlog. And my hair is done. And my nails are done. I know I had said I'm gonna take you guys with me on the other clip, but I was so busy and look, somebody came to visit and I pulled my hamstring in the morning at night while I was sleeping, child. That was the most painful shit ever. I wanted to scream but I didn't because my sisters were sleeping. And then I cannot make this story up, some creep called me at night. This is a guy that I'm inquiring about an apartment from. He called me to shella me and I'm like, you don't even know me, you've never even seen me. His number is not even saved on my phone, so he can't see my profile picture. So like, how am I inquiring about an apartment and then you think it's fine for you to shella me? I don't know, men will be men and they will be menning. But anyways, we are on the way now. Yeah, so well, let's do this, let's vlog together. Later, bye. Bye.
I took off the duke because
maybe I must go get the scarf
for the head.
For the line.
It is
Woolworth and fried onion.
9:55 and we are having breakfast. Well, we are about to have our breakfast. We are going to order it. And look at me not looking at the menu.
Yeah, you already know what you want.
But maybe I'll see other things.
Just look at what I think I want this, but what if it doesn't look this pretty?
What is it? Is it an omelette?
Mm. Yeah, what?
Rise and shine.
What is what's so nice?
I think I want a farmhouse breakfast.
But they put it nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I want a farmhouse breakfast.
Oh, you're not getting a wrap.
Nope.
Wrapper.
Makasih. the entrance. That's our room number. Step in. You see wardrobe space. And then on this side is the bathroom. Shower. Some towel there. Toilet. A basin. And a mirror. Hi. And when you come out, there's some murals on the wall, a chair to put your bags, and that way there is a table, study desk, mini bar, dustbin, television, desk lamp, coffee stuff, and a mirror here again, a tub chair, side table, and the star of the show, a twin king bed. I don't even know how to show you guys properly. Okay, I must come this way. Yeah, there we can get it all now. Yeah, that's our room, and it has some long windows there so you can see outside properly. Small but works. Ciao. Hi, we are at the Muba now. We are here for some tapas and drinks. Let me show you what it looks like. Waitresses. So we left and we came to News Cafe at Tabani Mall, and service so far.
Okay, get that one.
We are ready. We are ready to rock Venda style. Oh, actually, we have been speaking English. We said we're going to speak Venda. So
we did say
re News Cafe at Tabani Mall. Yeah, so rikota panoni. Yeah, it's some vendor words don't come. Some light meals.
Come, I'll be Mtoloki.
Okay. So I say urukoda ula.
No, I'm not sure what the name.
Okay, we're here to eat and drink.
Rodola. Ranwa.
Light meals.
Chilio Saremeri.
And then we're gonna go somewhere else to see our cousins and have dinner.
So because they are
yeah, so that's what's going to happen. And so now I'm just gonna show you guys when we are sipping on some cocktails, honey.
Because then it's mother could sip a Rishiko mama. Mama, the cocktails.
Yeah.
Hi. And
oh, cocktails. And, oh. Oh, and FYI, this is probably the biggest news cafe I've ever been in. Like, if who is Katsong Chaivala, there's enough space.
Yeah. Yeah. Man is calling.
A video call.
Mm. Let me show you how big it is. have changed. We are off to another location to see our family. We're going to the house to greet and to see our cousins. Obviously, I had to change my outfit because I mean, I changed my outfit because you have to change your outfit for the content, darling. I need I want a picture here.
Yeah,
got it. Yes. I took it.
Oh, thank God. Yo,
where's the crown?
Oh,
go back. Say he's taking me a picture.
Where are we gonna put it?
It's breakfast time. We're having some eggs, bacon, fish fingers, sausages, carrots, onion, mince and beans, bread, juice, water, hot chocolate, cappuccino, and obviously there has to be orange juice and crone for the mimosas. Good morning. It's a new day. Oh, my makeup.
No brush. Don't forget, I'm so touchy.
It's a new day and we are off on another mission. We are going to the wedding and we are later than the bride. How embarrassing. How do you feel about yourselves? Down. It's down. Way. It's very down. But anyways, we're almost there. It says we are 8 minutes away. So yeah, let's go enjoy this wedding and I'm taking you guys with me, obviously.
Hallelujah!
I don't know if this shit is ever gonna happen, eh?
And it was just to accept you.
No, when you remember the Nisa Panaga Chivenda.
Yeah, and the
Oh yeah, don't make it seem like not do
I remember the Nisa Panaga.
Yeah, so I hope udaba kutakadza mnyanyani like vathu bothe ba bebona ka rotakala, you know, a wedding. I want the vibe and I hope there's an after party that is also nice, because what's a party without an after party? But anyways, yeah, ari tuwe zvino Rivenda. Lama naka naka.
Kariya rote Limpopo.
Ziyabuya Limpopo. Okay, shop. Later. Another day. Namuse ri pipi the waterfall. We are here to see the waterfall before we make our way back to Joburg. Ooh, it's a bit steep to walk here. Let me show you guys. There are my sisters walking down. Ooh. Look at this girl.
So fearless.
You're gonna fall. Oh my God, guys, look at how beautiful it is. Yeah. You made it. Now I'd rather come up here.
If I could buy you a gift to show you my love for you, how I feel, it wouldn't matter what I'd have to give. I would find a way to get it for you, and fortunately, that's not the case. And you both know I don't ever think anyway, but I won't let it affect my presentation to you, cause this is what I bring. Here it is, my heart, my mind. Lord, here's my life.
It's on our way. What does a PhD in photography? That was such a great experience. I really enjoyed that. These are the kind of things that make you remember that God is real, that we need to appreciate every little things in life, because there are things like this that are way much greater than anything else you could be experiencing in this life. It's so tranquil here. You forget about everything and you just let loose and let go. I do this again, and just so you know, this is PPD Waterfalls in Venda. There are 5 other waterfalls here. We just didn't have the time to go down and see them. I really do wish to come back here again soon and see them, because they're not far from our homeland where we stay here in Venda. And we always come to Venda, but we never do such things. It was very nice that we came here, we booked a hotel, hopped around the restaurants, got to experience the service, which is a story for another day, and got to experience how they move. You know, we're very fast moving in Johannesburg. Everything is fast, but here they're quite chilled, laid back, and patient. So yeah, we even saw Euphonic by the waterfalls.